Everybody, here's Zach and here's Pablo lying down as usual, ready for our trip. You can see nice and bright out there. We're running a tad late, but we were up at 6 and then I have just done a 5k run, which nearly killed me. So yeah, so we've had a busy morning. We've packed a bit last night to help with these two, which took me longer. And we are now just going to take a packed lunch, which we normally take with us. We're going to have some couscous, and it's a whole meal couscous.
Whole wheat.
Broccoli and green beans. So, what are we doing?
So, we are having a really wholesome, fibrous, green veg, whole wheat couscous, olive oil, tomatoes, mushrooms. Cucumber, we haven't got any cucumber. Whatever is in this drawer is going in this bowl with these, which I'm about to lightly kind of steam. Well, I might have to parboil them because I haven't got time, so we're running late. And I'm going to mix them all together, make salad dressing, boom, shakalak, put it in these Tupperware boxes, and then we'll have a lunch with some whole wheat flatbreads. I'm not running in. I've got the key. Fear not.
Wow. It must be that 5k I did this morning.
Anything when I come out of it.
Right, let's try and relax a bit. You put the food in? Our food, not theirs.
Yes. Spent half an hour making it. You got my jacket. My jacket's in here.
Your leather one?
No, my other one.
Which is your other one? Oh yeah.
And we're off! Oh, I'm starving.
I nearly fainted when I was at home.
I nearly fainted. You know, I didn't plan this very well, did we? Been a while. Banana. Oh. You have that one.
Oh, thanks.
Is it?
Mm.
Is it all right?
Mm. Really good.
So good. Mm-mm. Mm. Now that.
Mm. Lovely.
That's what I call food.
Mm.
Quiet, isn't it?
Mm. Well.
Bit windier. Well,
it's been quieter. Look at those horses.
Keep dropping it.
Wow.
Every time.
You're not very good, are you?
Shush. The radio one.
Boris Johnson's been accused of engaging in a stupid blame game after Downing Street claimed the EU has made a Brexit deal impossible. Sources at number 10 have revealed what it says are details of a phone call between the Prime Minister and German Chancellor Angela Merkel. The European Council
Boris Johnson.
Accused Boris Johnson of jeopardising the future security of the EU.
Wow.
And the